another big play from McBrien set Maryland up to take its first lead with just seconds remaining.